Hey guys, it's Aaron the Gaming here in Minecraft. Woo! And let's get started on another video. And I'm in the Chinese world. Oh yeah, this is going to be my house. And here's special things in my chest. Things up here. And it's for, and this is a cat's room. I named them all something different. This is mittens. This is snowflake. This is fluffy. And this is snowy for baby. This is our eating table. Yum, 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 yum. This is our display to put things like, here's a trophy, a golden trophy. And here's another trophy. Now, because it was a rather short video, maybe I'll show you around here because I have no idea what's here. It's just all this. Wait, I think I need my map. Yeah, I need my map. So, you see a rather nice dragons around? But it's a bit too small and it doesn't have proper beds. So yeah, don't want to live here. It does have a beautiful garden, just for the sake. I have no idea what that says. Something, something. So it's a beautiful place. So. Then these dragons are like so special. They put these things for here somewhere. But I've been in the dragon's mouth. I just have to find it. Wait, it is this. I think. Yeah, it is. I'm inside a dragon's body. I know it's really cool. But you may get stuck by eating by them. And there's a little place here as well. I have no idea what that's for. This is like a sky island where I live. I was also about to live here, but I didn't think so. It was a bit too big for me. And it didn't really fit for me. Because there's a bit too many floors. Oh my, these doors, yes they are. There's another queen room. It's this house. This house. It looks like a muscly person here with a creeper face pieces around it, I think. Getting quite dark, I should be back today. Looks like a muscly person. Have they put their arms like that? That's very cool. I like it. This place I also like to live, but it's also too small. Ooh, I'm gonna take all this. Fish for my cats, armor for me for right now. Normally map. Opening more to explore. I also really like it having mixed some mace up. I call it mace. This is the spawn you will get in and you can adventure around like I am right now. I need home. He's home. The front of my house looks really cool. It's like lions and ponds you have to go in. I think with a literature, you fly under these things because there's more down here. Like here. Or maybe they're just for decoration. Who knows? Big city. To say bye. Bye guys. See you in the next video. Bye.